I am Madhu Das. I am presenting the poem I like myself the way I am by Kenneth. I like myself the way I am. I am really glad I am me. In fact, I am sure there is no one else on earth I would rather be. I would rather not be someone else. I wouldn't want to switch unless there were more beautiful, powerful or rich. I only want to be myself. To change would just be wrong. Except if they were super smart or muscular or strong. Unless they were more talented or glamorous or tall or popular or interesting, I would never change at all. Except if they were more famous or had won the lottery, I would like to stay the way I am. I am really glad to just be me. Thank you.
I will present an extract from the story. The little mime. The little mime went back to fetch the prince again and again. But she knew that humans did not turn mime, and she knew that she could not live on land with a deer. She wished she could be human so she could be with the prince. The little mime was very sad. At last her sister said, "Go to the old sea witch. She can help you. I love human prince." The little mermaid told the witch, "Can you make me human so that I can be with him on land?"
"There is a potion that will turn your tail into legs," said the witch. "But it will take away your worries. It will only come back if the prince loves you."
"Do you want the potion?" said the little mermaid.
"Yes," said the little mermaid.
"Thank you. Now I will present